What a sight to watch. Oh. To see all of them on stage, and the young and the old.
That's right, the young and the old. And, you know, it's more like a family that way. I mean, and that's exactly what it was. It wasn't just one age group. Everyone performed together.
And when we talked earlier, when I talked, spoke earlier last few weeks with Michael and James De La Cruz, that's exactly how they view their halau as being part of their family. Their mother is a dancer in their halau.
Oh,
they
wonderful.
Are brothers. So it really is one big family event.
And
even their babies help out once in a while.
That's right. They have everything from kupuna, people who are involved in senior competitions, but to be here at this wonderful Merry Monarch Festival certainly shows that they want to be a part of this, and they want their whole halau to enjoy it.
Their
Everyone.
Philosophy was, if the kupuna can do it, they'll dance.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we continue with our second halau in the Hula Kahiko, the Wahine division. Back this year, all the way from Fairfield, California, under the direction of Kumuhula, Raylene Ha'alelea Lancaster. Na huapala o Hawaii, halau o Ha'alelea.
The choice chant was written by Raylene Lancaster to recognize the native Hawaiian bird Manu O'o'a'a, which is feared to be extinct. The last male bird builds his nest and sings his mating song, but a beloved companion does not come, and now he sings no more.
Dancer's footage is from Kauai, representing the Alakai swamp where the bird was last seen. The use of uliuli implements signifies the manu o'o'a'a, and the nose flute represents his love call.
Ta 1928, and only two had been sighted since 1981. Since 1983, an extensive search has been looked for this bird, where I have seen one lone male in the same place and building his nest, singing his song, calling to his mate. As late as 1990, in search of this long male, they find that he no longer exists. And it is feared that he has joined the many ranks of his extinct species. So as Hawaiians believe that all life is cherished, we would like to honor the Manu O'o A'a in recognition of its life, its beauty, and its story. This to you, Manu O'o A'a.
Thank you.
From Fairfield, California. Na huapala o Hawaii, hala o ha'alelea.
A beautiful performance. Now, earlier tonight, we saw one of the largest halau ever.